All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We're going to start right where we left off here, right before the old auction heist. Who's this son of a bitch rolling up right now? Who is that? Who is it? He's got a nice Rolls Royce Phantom. Okay. What's up, Sam?
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here with you in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me.
Hey, I'm over here.
Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well.
You know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh.
I'm going this way.
So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Just a couple. Small jobs. Involves a train hanging off a cliff and shit. I've already told you that, Sam. Come on. Damn, look at this. Look at the graphics. Look at the graphics. And where do we go here? Oh. Looks like we get a hop over there, bro.
There's no way up under that bridge.
Well.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
There you go. Give me that fucking thing, Sam. Think I am a fucking amateur?
I missed.
No, I am.
See, it's all.
Ah, see?
Yeah, it's not bad.
Alright. So we gotta. What? Gotta swing around here? Alright. Alright.
Here we go.
Holy shitballs.
You see that? Oh, like a pro.
Let's see yours. Let's see. Oh. What? Bullshit.
Okay, so where to next?
Well, we gotta get up here somehow. We gotta go down. Oh. She would have told me that, Sam. Son of a bitch. Alright.
Okay, here we go.
Holy shit, we're high up.
First try.
Alright, no one likes a show off.
Well, okay. There's more ledges. What's going on here?
It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Oh.
Right behind you.
Well, that explains it. There we go.
Okay.
Do some Metal Gear Solid 1 shit here. Yeah, I wouldn't trust this fucking branch. Oh my god. Alright. Look lined up here. Sam, you wanna get the hell out of the way? Oh my god.
Hold up.
Respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene gli sta.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Did you get that, Sam?
Jesus, did you see him? That Renner thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right.
Friggin' rats, you watch. Alright, where are we going? Damn. Oh, treasures. We've got to find some treasures. Years. Where are they?
It's the little things that you missed the most.
Oh. Look at that. What'd I get? Oh, I got a nice teacup. That is fucking nice. Oh my god. Let's probably see how many we missed. Ah, I missed two. God damn it! What do you want, Sam? Oh, they got the same speech bubbles as The Last of Us. What's up, man?
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
So you're drinking a Five Alive while riding a motorcycle? Is that what you're saying? Oh, let's cut this lawn. Look at this. Holy fuck. Just do the spots you want, eh? We Lazy ass groundskeeper.
Look, there's that window.
Oh, did I see another flashy over here? I did not. How the hell is this gonna work?
That should hold.
Ah, I see. This is a little bit sketch. A little bit. Alright. Oh my god! It's alright, my leg's broken. I'm gonna try and stand on it. I gotta go down a little bit. Yeah, that was quite the jump. In a game of a series of unrealistic jumps, I think that was pretty tame. Oh my fuck!
Come on down.
Jesus! It couldn't have been any more sketch right there. You alright, Sam? Let's see you do it, buddy. Oh, fuck.
These landings are a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So,
yeah, now that you're 56 years old.
Finds, the ones I missed.
Dang.
Did you take any pictures?
Take a picture of this shit right here. Sam, check this out.
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I can show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
He's ripping on his fucking nerd. Alright, how do we get up here? I guess there's a grapple hook somewhere. Some ledges right there. Oh! Check that out. Oh, that's too high. Oh! Would you look at that? Alright, here we go. Here goes nothing! Friggin' right. Yet. Nothing up here. What the hell? Did someone move a shelf along here? What the hell are you looking at? Nate, what are you doing? Oh my god.
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Yep, get over there. Oh, as usual.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, shit. Gotta go over there eventually? No? What the hell's that? Grappling hook?
It'd
hell
suck
yeah.
If you missed right now.
It sure would.
Why would that suck? You gonna leave me some of that rope? What are you doing? There you go. Alright.
Thanks.
Nathan? Nathan?
What?
Yeah. Fuck you want, Sam? Oh yeah, right.
Okay.
You all right?
Looking snaz.
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
I see what you did there, Nate. That was good. Oh, what the fuck?
Sully?
Sullivan.
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
I was gonna say.
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Fucking A, yep.
Mm-hmm. Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something.
Holy shit, look at this place.
Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's gotta be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
okay,
down there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's gotta be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for lights out. Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
I'm all set.
He's still smoking, by the way.
Hey. How are you?
Hey, crab cakes?
Would you focus?
A waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right, I'll get to the break room and kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
All right.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chalk it up to going vegan.
Really?
Excuse me.
Hell no.
Check out the place here. I'm sure there's tons of fucking collectibles around here. Oh my god. Ladies, gentlemen, you got any rum? Rum jokes around here? Sure, I'm oh, look at the Chardonnay. Ladies? Want me to drink that for you? Sam, what the hell are you doing? There's more crab cakes over here. Are you alright? Get the fuck out of the way. Collectibles, where are you?
Devi scusarmi se ti faccio perdere tempo.
Figure.
Cellar's just through there. Let's go.
Holy shit. Is there enough people here?
Of course they play douchey European techno.
Oh my god. Look at the ice sculpture. Take a part of her boobie. What the hell are you doing?
Made the spazio.
I don't know if there's going to be any collectibles in here. It'd be kind of sketch, wouldn't it? Oh, sorry. No crab cakes for me, so.
Here we are.
All right, let's do this.
All right. Oh, shit. That damn E-lock.
It's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
I'm going to have to find another way in.
He He's got a key card. Sam, you gotta pick that shit off him, buddy.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You sure you wanna do that?
Man, there's a lot of eyes out here.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
Alright.
What? I thought Sam was the best. What's going on here, Nate? Oh, shit. Sully, quit looking. Oh, shit.
Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
Shut up, Sam. I can do this. To stare at his ass? This is a weird, oh, okay.
Oh, so close.
Shut up, Sam.
Being extra careful.
Well, don't.
Stare at his ass some more.
Shit.
What? I pressed it.
You, need some pointers?
No, just warming up, that's all.
Okay. What do you say we just run it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you make the grab, right?
Yeah, good. Go.
Unless the game's, like, forcing me to do this, that was bullshit. Where is he? What are you doing? What the fuck is he doing? Here we go. Grab it? Alright, good.
And he doubted me.
Well, you fucked up the first two times, Nate. No wonder. Look at the ice sculptures. Do you got enough? You think that little tray is gonna help when it melts? Holy fuck, the hell's wrong with you?
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Oh, can you tell me? Okay. Beauty.
Alright, let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
You take the blue pill. Oh, never mind.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Oh, mine's stuck in my ear! Oh! You knock him out? Alright. We have to play as Sully? No, maybe not.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time.
Fuck are you?
I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
You're so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Oh, Sully. Get in there, bud.
You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah. Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? Is it called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right.
Oh, shit.
But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready?
Oh, I got some pickled eggs. No, Sam, there's pickled eggs. Sam, seriously, we need some pickled eggs.
Lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Oh, look at all the pickled eggs.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
Jesus.
Oh, yeah, they're a full-service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions.
But do they have a DJ?
I'll be a fucking DJ. Put on some Alice Cooper. So that girl owns a small mercenary group. I have a feeling she's gonna turn on us for the fucking treasure. $10. How about $5? I don't see any treasures in here. Any collectibles? What do you see? Oh, fuck. You're not supposed to go in there, or what? Oh, shit, he's coming.
What the hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint.
Looks like we hit Fort Knox down here, boys.
Of course. Okay, plan B. I told you it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Thought maybe I could use a key card again. One of these vents. That's locked. What do we got down here?
There you go.
The hell is this gonna do? Oh my god. It's a big keg right there, all this shit.
Nathan, come check this out.
Look at all the wine. Oh my god. What? The door? It's a nice door.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Got really light out there for some reason. Oh.
Got electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do.
Dude, Sam's got you
covered.
It's
always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Oof. Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Oh, drive chase after this? I think so. She's locked. Holy, is this place big enough?
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
Casks?
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Jesus. Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Alright, where at here? Oh. Looks like I can move this one, can I? I have to go over here. Huh. Oh, I see. Okay, never mind. Sam, get the fuck out of the way. Bring this all the way back.
Good job.
There we go. One cast at a time.
She'll be worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross. I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
Diana Ross and the Supremes. Yeah, she's only got a small army. Did you get your light over here? I can't see shit.
It's our way out.
Collectibles. Alright.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Climb climb up this bitch, huh? See, if there is a collectible, this would be a good place to put her right here. God damn it, Naughty Dog. Alright, let's get up here.
Okay, up we go. Alright, there.
Alright. Some more Metal Gear Steve.
Huh? And a lot more dusty.
Thank God these vents are like 4 feet.
Shh, shh.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Quello
con il parrucchino in quella roba sul naso?
No,
portali a sciacquatore dei piatti.
Crawl through a fucking tin can!
Questa gente non piace aspettare.
John McClane right here, here we go.
Questa gente deve farci ammazzare.
Oh, it's a really yellow door. Looks like it might have some importance. Let's break these fucking things.
Crap.
God damn it. Break her off.
Okay.
Oh shit. Where are we at here?
Shh, you shh.
What? Yeah, fuck, he'll be able to hear us, eh? He's watching a sports game, he can't hear shit. Oh fuck. Why they run it? Good.
Fresh air, here we come.
All right. Probably should have brought our jackets. Look kind of sketch. Damn, look at this place. Treasure, come on. I know you want to hide one. How do you sprint? It hasn't told me how to sprint yet. No collectibles. God damn it.
Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Wow, Sam, you're so 2001. Oh, here we go.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Oh, I got dog shit on your shoe? Shit. Thanks. What are you doing? Are you alright?
There you go.
Look like he's having a good time up there. He's flopping around like a fish.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now.
Oh, look
How's
at
it
this.
Looking? Sully? You there?
Must be the medical wang.
It must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Cell tower fucking sucks. Sam dropped down there? I think he did. Jesus.
Bingo. Found the kitchen. And of course it's locked.
Did you find any collectibles, Sam? Any trinkets or anything? Should be flashing. No. We're good. Got another one.
Look. Maybe we can use that. Find a window.
Get the shit off your shoes first.
Good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Oh, okay. Well, can have some of my shit then.
Got it.
Jeez.
It's a,
oh.
It's
a, oh. Knock him the fuck out.
Buonasera.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
He wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
What the fuck you guys doing?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
fucker's heavy. All right.
Okay, let's get to the power room.
What is that? Oh, thought it was a collectible.
Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? No, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm going to head back to the power room. It's not a...
Sam, you there?
Oh, shit.
Sam?
Sam, you're cutting out, buddy.
Sully? Great.
I'm on my own. I think we should be good, though. Crawl around here. Oh, my God. The sketchiness. Okay, look
like
at the sketchiness.
Ah! Several hundred feet in the air.
All right. I don't know if I should drop down that high. Drop it down. Oh my god! Alright. Look at him hopping around like a little shit. What's this?
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
I'm coming in! Hop along these places? I think so. Oh, shit, that was a jump right there. All right. Now this is sketch. You guys out in the boat? You guys watching? Here we go. Holy shit! Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit! I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
The horse? Nadine?
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
When am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right?
Oh, shit.
Victor Sullivan. How the hell are you?
Rafe.
Oh,
how long
no.
Has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
He knows.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Working together, no fucking way.
Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. Now, I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Body.
A little bit of anger issues there.
Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
The cell towers are shit.
Okay. Power room. I can do this.
Jesus Christ, how far did you fall? Oh my god. Checking her out. Look it. There should be a trinket in here. What's going on here? Go down here, do some Jurassic Park gymnastics. Holy fuck. Thought I wasn't gonna make that one. God damn it, I always press back. Shit sakes. Alright.
God, why did I pick the power room?
Because you're the only one who can climb like a chimpanzee. See? God damn it. Every time. I think you gotta, like, rock the stick, but you just gotta press forward. Oh, look at that boat down there. Please watch it. Holy fuck. The sketchiness is at maximum here, Drake. What's going on here? Holy fuck. Go along here. Oh, gotta go that way. Oh, look at that thing. That thing is flexing like a mother. Alright. Oh shit. Is anybody in there? Holy fuck yeah. Let's get that dink. Alright, let's get in here. Alright. Oh shit. Hopefully I don't get electrocuted. Oh fuck.
Don't. Sì. Non ci pagano abbastanza. Se dobbiamo fare anche gli elettricisti, puoi dire di no.
Ecco fatto. Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera. Direi che per stasera.
Oh my god.
Ma che diavolo?
Shit, where do we go?
Pronto.
All right. Sounds like they got the hell out. Trinkets, naughty dog. Where? Where? What the hell are you doing, Nate? Well, that was weird. Oh, shit. Probably gotta hurry up, but we gotta check.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Oh my god, probably in there. Nothing.
Ah, crap.
Oh, you could slip through that little
Sam,
hole right
Sully,
there.
You there?
Damn,
between
kid,
those bars?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe?
Yep, he's
Rafe
here.
Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And is
right now, he has the highest bid. Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids?
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Scrut.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
And for a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
don't
us
worry.
To 120.
We'll be out of there in no time.
Jesus Christ. All right, how do we get in here? Come on.
Okay, just gotta smash the lock. But with what?
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Gotta look for stuff?
Nope.
Oh, shit.
We are now at 140.
Damn it.
Nothing. Damn it.
Got a hammer. Got a hammer anywhere.
150,000
euros. Holy fuck. Come on, Nate.
There's gotta be something.
There's a hammer in there. There's a handle. Oh, God, I guess not.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Holy yes. Shit. There we go. It's not a hammer, but... Alright. Oh, son of a bitch!
Gotcha.
Well, I'm probably gonna have to fight some guys right here. Maybe not. Maybe not.
Alright, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
Just rubbing it in his face.
Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank
Jesus.
You. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
I'm just pissing him off at this point.
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once.
Oh, fuck, his day over.
Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
And ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. Back of power will come on shortly.
It's gone. Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak
Spanish.
What? Oh, shit. How did he get in there?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Oh, fuck.
Right here. You want to say hi?
Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Oh, shit. Sounds like we're gonna have to drive. This is getting me nuts. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. How do I... Oh. Got a tutorial here or some shit? Okay. Stay out of the enemy side. Alright, that's a new feature. Don't worry. We're not gonna get seen. Let's throw this guy over. Yeah! Fuck you. The hell down. Let's go down here. Go down. Come on. Come on, Drake. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. I want to go up that way. God damn it. Get down. Fuck's sakes. Get in there. Holy fuck. Okay, I'm assuming right there. The hell out of here. Go to the other side. There we go. Holy shit, that's close. So we got a guy there. Oh, perfect. Wait for his flashlight here. Go to the other side, buddy. Come on. Motherfucker!
I'm lost!
Motherfucker!
Help!
Oh! Going on. Nothing! Nothing!
Told you we should have brought guns!
I know!
Oh my god. Oh shit. Gun, holy shit. Oh, holy fuck. Shit, shit, shit.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare.
Resta con this guy in the grass. Nice. Hey, fella, come over here. Fuck you. Go to sleep.
How we doing, Nathan?
Forever.
I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
The fuck? Jesus. Who's taking the fuck off? These guys going. Get up there! Get up there! Fuck! Holy shit. Oh. Oh. Didn't mean to do that.
Where's the ballroom?
That's where I gotta get. Jesus Christ. I gotta jump over there, then? Oh, shouldn't have did that! That's just a bullet. Ah, god damn it. Oh, I can go over there. I don't know if I can drop from that height, though. Go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God. All right. Figure out where the hell. Back up here. Take the long way. There we go.
Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Alright. There's gotta be a trinket in here. Look at this. Look at this room. Come on, give me a bottle of gin. Beef eater or something. Come on. Knock all the shit over. Alright, we gotta knock this over. Oops. Sorry. Alright, is it over here? Oh, shit. Fuck. Maybe it's over here. No. Not over here. Somewhere over there. No. Huh. Strangest thing. Alright, I don't see it anywhere. Oh, what? What happened? Oh.
Oh. Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. Oh, if you'll excuse me.
Innuendo, oh my god!
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman.
Oh no.
Because if I weren't...
you'd want.
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see.
Oh, beat the shit out of you. Oh my god. Hey.
Don't telegraph so much.
It's not fair.
I'm just trying to make it fair.
I'm gonna break this bottle off the fuck. Don't break my arm. Lady? Oh my god.
Come here.
Ow. Uncle!
The artifact.
Uncle!
Did you know all the artifacts here are stolen? They belong in a museum.
I said uncle.
I'm really losing my patience.
Ow. Jesus Christ. Ah.
God. All right, look. I'm still a little jet lagged.
All right.
How about we just call
Let's go, Besh.
No.
Kick you right in the dick. Ah. Shit. Cut. Ah, you fucker. Get out of here. Ah, it's not fair.
Oh, son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Ah. Stick well, to smartass.
Being a smartass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now?
Jesus Christ.
All right, wait, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Fiona's ass. Fuck you! Oh, there you go, Nate. Oh! Oh shit. Fuck out.
Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross.
Little hiccup.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out.
Holy shit.
I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question.
Oh.
You?
By the ballroom. Look for this brown sign thing. It's on the way.
Brown sign thing. Check.
Good brown sign thing.
See you soon.
Hurt. Holy fuck, always. It's always with the poles. Oh! Oh, see what I mean? Oh! Oh fuck. There's no one here! Ah, shit! There we go. Oh, nice shot, Sam. Jesus.
Nathan! Catch!
Oh, nice.
What?
Oh, crap.
Oh!
I got it!
Oh! Oh-ho! Take that,
nice
little shitballs.
You alright? Yeah.
No, I'm alright. I'm good.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Okay. I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
That was my plan, but I guess I'll do the same thing. Oh, I gotta get some ammo here. Shit!
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
Oh, I can mark enemies, eh?
You said the ballroom's locked out. Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out. That ballroom it is.
Should've got a headshot on that guy. Shit.
Yeah, got it.
One. Two. Oh, nice! Got a headshot trophy already. Deez! Gotta go down there. Kinda looks like her. Gotta get some ammo. Oh, yeah. Okay. There we go. What? What? I'm just not allowed down there at all? That's bullshit. That's some shit-ass shit.
Alright.
Let's do a bit better with these guys. There you go. And there you go. There we go. Where's your memo? Alright, we're full up. Oh shit. Stealth attack that dick. Oh no. Oh fuck out! I don't know why I jumped up there. Fuck are you? Ah! Come on! Alright, he died. Oh! Get the fuck out! The hell off her! Oh. Oh god, there's another guy! Oh shit! Oh, fuck! Alright. Oh! Oh, there we go. Those lights are bright as hell. Merda. Oh shit, you're getting your ass kicked. Oh. There you go, take that. And a kick to your dick. Oh yeah, I'd definitely rather have this. Get the old Uzi now. Holy fuck. Why are you guys still here? I'm near the gunshots. Get the fuck out of here. Holy shit. All right. Get up here. Oh! I gotta stop making these goddamn moves here. Alright. So, this way, and guess. Oh, Jesus. What? What'd you just see? Something just popped up there. Oh my goodness. Alright. Not safe yet. Let's get in the grass.
Okay. Almost to the ballroom.
Where are these jerk-offs?
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
I gotta move this thing? Looks like I do.
Oh, good.
Anywhere? Just up here. Where am I moving? Can I turn it? Can't turn it. What is this gonna do? Oh, shit. I guess that was a stealth attack. Oh! Oh! Getting some cover, Nate. Oh my god. Oh, shit. Here it comes. Come on, bitch. Oh, right in your dick. Oh, that would have been a sick move right there. There we go. Okay, I'm running out. I got to switch up guns. Shit! Coming for you. Hope your parents bought your tombstone for Christmas. Look at this guy. Piece of shit. Alright. Oh, ziplining. We going ziplining. Here we go.
Right, here we go.
Oh! Holy. Oh, hey!
Christ, Nathan! Hey, how's it going?
Oh, what an entrance.
I think I'm done with this auction, huh?
Oh yeah, me too.
Got him!
Let's get over here.
Boys, change of plan. Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Shit, what's our backup?
There's that fountain just out
there. Dick in the window.
I'll meet you there.
Ah!
Got it. Let's go.
Gotta heal up. God damn it. What are you doing? Oh! The fuck out! Gotta get this guy first. The fuck you! Oh. Yeah, gun. Oh! Where is he? Yeah! We're good, Sam. We're good. Where you at? Can I knock that shit over? Alright. Where are you going? Oh, the music's so intense, but I don't know what they're doing. Fuck out!
Sam, this way! Right behind you! Sully, we're running out of time here!
Yeah, where the fuck is Sully at?
Nearly there!
Oh!
Almost there!
Holy fuck! Oh, I'm gonna get dicked. I'm getting dicked. Oh. Saved Sam's ass, too. Jesus Christ. Oh! Oh! Oh, God. Come on. We got her. Holy fuck! Is that Sully? Oh! Oh! Jesus! Holy shit! Close calls, the brick walls. We got her, boys. Yeah.
Okay. I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit.
It's nothing.
It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
<You're Jordan. laughs> All right. Skull and crossbones. Great.
Oh, that was actually good. That was good.
What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. Right. But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this? Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second.
Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. Well, come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey.
Oh, shit. Yep, better pour one.
Reception's lousy.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah. I will.
Okay. I love you too. Bye. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
We're going to Scotland, boys. Scotland! Well, that was fast.
Yeah. Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves.
Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting. Last chance to come with you.
Fucks yeah, in.
Unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right.
He's in a bus boat.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Getting the Last of Us vibe right now.
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide.
All right, ladies and gents, we're going to call that another part. But until next time, take care now, and bye-bye then.